Songs of Solomon, chapter 1 and verse 1. You must also listen to Papa. You also got to listen to your Papa, eh? Yeah, you're watching me like, oh, what is he telling me now? Exactly. Hey, you know a little history. But read verse 1.
The Songs of Solomon, chapter 1, verse 1. Huh? The Songs of Songs, which is Solomon's.
So it says the Songs of Songs, which is Solomon's. So it's letting you know Solomon himself wrote this.
Right.
Wrote this.
Himself.
Himself.
Right.
So let's read what Solomon is saying about himself. Go to verse 5.
Verse 5. I am black but comely.
I am black but comely. I'm black but beautiful.
Right.
You hear what King Solomon you know who King Solomon is? You gotta ask Papa more about King Solomon. He was the why is this man ever live? Exactly. Read it again for the brother. He doesn't believe it.
I am black but comely.
I am black but comely. I'm black but beautiful.
Right.
They're reading from the Bible. They're reading from the Bible. You didn't know the Bible said those things, eh?
No, I heard it, but not from the Bible.
Not from the Bible. Well, guess what? Today is a new day, brothers and sisters. Bro, you ever heard that before? Read it for the brother. This is King Solomon. Hear what King Solomon has to say.
I am black, but comely.
I'm black, but beautiful. Ik ben zwart, maar mooi. That's right. King Solomon, the Bible.
We are going to buy things and I will come out. Look, yeah? Can I take this with me?
Yes, of course. It's yours to have, and to read. Look, here is an internet website.
Oh, this one.
You can go on the internet website, learn more, get the Bible. There's also a telephone number, all right? We also have a school here in the Netherlands, in Almere. You can come and learn more every Saturday from 12 o'clock. All right.
You know what I want you to say about Paul? I want him to spread it for the whole people to know that Jesus is black too. That is what is confusing people now.
That's right here. According to Revelation chapter 1, verse 14, Daniel chapter 10, verse 6, this is a picture of Jesus Christ.
Right.
God.
See?
Okay, come on this side. Come on this side. Come on this side. So,
guy,
get the image of Christ. So, you more see him as Jesus Christ?
Yeah, this is a
careful. She understand English or Dutch?
She speak Dutch.
Speak Dutch? You're also from Ghana, so you also know a little bit about King Solomon also. Yeah? What color was King Solomon? He was what? Okay. Do you know where you can find it in the Bible? Okay. Listen to what the Bible says about King Solomon. How he was the wisest man that ever lived, right? You know who was his father? King David was his father.
Father David is of course
blood. That's right.
Ah, that's sure. Right.
So we are going on and on.
Read the book for the sister.
The Songs of Solomon, chapter 1, verse 5.
So the Songs of Solomon, that's where you can read about. Read verse 1 for her first.
Verse 1. Huh? The Songs of Songs, which is Solomon.
So it says the Song of Songs, which is Solomon. Let the Bible is letting you know that King Solomon himself wrote this. So let's jump to verse 5 to hear what verse 5 speaks about.
Bring it out.
Verse 5. I am black, but...
What did the Bible say?
I am black, but comely.
I am black, but comely. I'm black, but beautiful. It went swart, my boy.
Right.
You ever heard that from out of the Bible?
They will never tell you.
Let the sister see it. Let the sister see it. The Song of Solomon, verse 5. What does it say? I am black but comely. So guess what? That's letting you know the Bible is about our history. But where you're from, Ghana, you say, right? So then, guess what? I don't know if you know any history about the Bible. You're also from Ghana, my brother?
Yeah.
So, you all know a lot of history about slavery.
For me, I've learned a lot of history
about okay, I'm just going to bring you all up to speed so you all are also on track. Abraham had Isaac. God gave the covenant to Abraham.
Yeah.
Abraham passed the covenant to his son Isaac. Isaac passed the covenant to his son Jacob. Jacob's name was changed into Israel. So that's why you see the word Israel here, Israel united in Christ on our shirt. So Israel later on had 12 sons. The 12 sons, listen to this bro, listen to this. The 12 sons of Jacob later on went into slavery on ships. What race of people went into slavery on ships? Exactly, so that now is proof, that is one of the ways that Suriname, Colombia, men in Africa, meet Idrain, but out America. What you see out here, what, hey, I see the Bible is, I am not Suriname finder. One four Surinamer had hated Dutch Guyana. Four hit Dutch Guyana hater had hated Guyana. Snap here, Ali Nama, come. Come on, van andere mensen die zijn daar gegaan en zeggen, oké, weet je wat, we gaan de naam veranderen. Maar dit zijn onze echte namen, Judah, Benjamin, Levi. Dat zeg ik kom van de stam van Benjamin. Maar het hangt eraf wat je vader is. Want je vader, hij draagt de zaad. Een man maakt altijd een vrouw zwanger, snap je? Maar... Luister wat Mozes zegt tegen de kinderen van Israël. Ga naar Deuteronomium 28 en vers 15. Maar die 12 zonen heeft niet geluisterd naar Mozes. Ken je die verhaal met, tegen Mozes en Farao toen ze waren in Egypte? Toen Mozes zegt, let my people go. En Farao zegt, nee.
No.
Precies. Maar luister wat hij zegt, 15.
There's the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28. Verse 15.
Yeah?
But it shall come to pass.
Maar dit zal gebeuren.
If thou wilt not hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God.
Als we niet luisteren van de stem de Heere toe God.
To observe to do all his commandments.
Om te observeren en deze wetten en statuten te houden.
And his statutes which I command thee this day. That all these curses.
Al deze vervloekingen.
Shall come upon thee and overtake thee.
Zal op ons komen en overtreffen. Is een vloek. Is een vloek iets goed? Nee. Is a curse something good? Is a curse something good? No, a curse is not something good. But guess, read one of the curses now. Go to 68.
That is not good for sure.
Go to 68. Listen to what one of the curses, the Bible says one of the curses is.
There's the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28, verse 68.
Huh?
And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships.
En de Heere zal ons terugbrengen in slavernij. Het woord Egypte betekent slavernij. Get me that in Exodus 20 and verse 2.
Why did you mention Egypt then?
Because remember when we were remember when we were in Egypt, what were we doing in Egypt? Yes, we were in slavery in Egypt. We are the ones who built the pyramids. Remember when Moses told Pharaoh, let my people go? Let the Hebrews go? He said no. So read Exodus 20 and verse 2. This is what Egypt means.
There's the book of Exodus, chapter 20, verse 2.
So this is the word, what Egypt means.
I am the Lord thy God, which have brought thee out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage.
So you hear what Egypt means? House of bondage. House of slavery. That's the meaning of the word Egypt. Now go back to 68, now read it from the top.
There's the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28, verse 68. And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt
again
with ships.
This time they're going to go into slavery with ships. With ships. They're going to go into slavery with ships. And this happened to us. This happened to us, you understand? But guess what? We are reading it out the Bible. The Bible says the 12 sons of Jacob go into slavery on ships. But that only happened to the so-called black race.
Right.
So-called black race. So this is another page that we are hearing today. But let's hear more of the story. What happened?
By the way whereof I speak unto thee.
So just like Moses says, it's going to happen. It's going to happen.
Thou shalt see it no more again.
We are never going to see our homeland, Jerusalem, again. Never going to see Jerusalem again. Go ahead.
And there.
So when we came off of those slave ships, let's hear what's going to happen when you come off of the slave ships.
Ye shall be sold.
You shall be what?
Ye shall be sold unto your enemies.
That's
right. Sold for cut water and on the viand. This is what's happening. Look at this picture right here. This brother and this sister right here, they are both holding a child. They are both holding a, you saw 12 years a slave? You saw that movie? You remember how the mother was crying for her children when she
lost them?
I will take the ones, Platt and Eliza.
Sold, Eliza and Platt, splendid.
Right here, same thing. She's being sold, look, cash. Men, women, and children. Frau, Manne, Frau, and Kinder were the verkocht. Heb je roots gezien? Die moet je kijken ook. Heb je roots gezien? Roots.
I know my roots.
Hey, die film.
No.
Of Kunta Kinte.
I've seen another one, but it's different. It's the same like Kunta Kinte.
Okay.
But I don't want to watch it. I can't anymore.
Yes. Well, guess what? This brother here is also standing up. He's also being sold. He's being sold. Read that piece again about being sold.
And there ye shall be sold unto your enemies. For bond man, and bond woman.
And bond woman, slave woman, slave of vrouw. See what the Bible said? This said the Bible. Maar lees maar door.
And no man shall buy you.
Niemand zal ons for cut water. Nobody is going to be able to free us, redeem us. Remember, it had a lot of black men that tried to free us. In Africa, you had Nelson Mandela. He tried to raise and tried to free us from, you know, our captivity that we were in. In Americas, you had Martin Luther King, Malcolm X. They tried to fight for us, but the Bible says no one is going to be able to free us but Jesus Christ. Guess what? God is waiting for us to change.
Right.
You understand what I'm saying? You understand English, right? Okay. But no, so now go get me Deuteronomy 7 and 6. Because it's just like you have your daughter, you give your daughter rules. We are God's children. God gave us rules, things that we should do and things that we shouldn't do. But listen what God said about the children of Israel. Listen what God said about the children of Israel. Broer, sister, luister even. Praat jullie Nederlands of Engels?
Nederlands.
Nederlands? Luister wat God zegt over de kinderen van Israël. Want die kinderen van Israël zijn in slavernij gegaan op schepen. Tegen wie is dat gebeurd?
Ja?
Tegen wie is dat gebeurd?
Ja,
tegen ons.
Ja.
Maar heb je 5 minuten voor de Bijbel? Yes. Oké, neem een flyer van de broer daar. Lees aan Deuteronomium 7 en 6. Luister wat de Bijbel zegt over ons.
There is the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 7, verse 6.
Uh-huh.
For thou art an holy people unto the Lord thy God. The Lord thy God hath chosen thee to be a special people unto himself.
You heard what God said? God chose us to be a special people. A special people unto himself.
That's right.
God chose us. We didn't choose God. God chose us. Go ahead.
Above all people.
One more time.
Above all people that are upon the face of the earth.
Hear what God said the children of Israel are? Be above all people that are upon the face of the earth. I know you saw that a few times. Like, anything we put our minds to and we want to do, we become the best in it.
Right.
Daniel of Israel United in Christ. Please subscribe to our YouTube channels. Stay up to date with our latest events, music, and classroom lessons. IUIC plans to continue visiting different countries where this gospel has not been preached before. IUIC needs your help in pushing this truth. So join us, subscribe to our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and podcast, and stay up to date with us. For more information, please visit www.israelunite.org.